Oh, we're doing it again.
Oh my gosh. Get him!
It's just running into us.
Ow. Okay, I'm good. You having fun now?
Yeah, I couldn't get out of that one.
No, not pass. Not pass. Oh my god, we just lost like 7 lives. Oh! Oh! It happened again!
Yeah, I got a good choke on him, so we just ran the stairs.
Every time I press freeze, he's getting frozen. It's great. Yeah, got him. There's a lightsaber spamming now, bitch.
I got killed by a phantom lightsaber hit there as soon as he froze him.
Just dashed through me. He lives on 4 XP. No. I literally should have just left.
This group up is actually pretty close.
Yeah. I'm here, baby. Let's go.
Oh,
that was almost so clean. It's just the freeze choke combo is too good.
Rey Skywalker's coming.
Rey Star Wars, yes.
Jedi is skywalking over the competition.
I'm frozen, but they can't get me. Yes!
Oh, what the fuck?
I don't know.
Kylo frenzied me, killed him, so I just went absolutely flying. Yeah, it takes so long. The thing is, the scaling on this map's fucked, because they ported it over from Battlefront 1. And I don't know what they've done with the scaling in this second game, but...
The place is so tiny.
Yeah, everyone's so much bigger.
What a massacre.
Time for Han.
Boba Fett. Oh, wait. Oh no! We almost need Han! Oh my god, look at you go.
Oh, I got hit by a phantom saber here. He was nowhere near me there.
Yeah, the tracking on the lightsaber has always been fun.
I need Han's card that gives him the 3 dashes. You can literally just outplay anyone with Han if you have 3 dashes.
I guess 3 dashes?
Yeah, one of the star cards. That gauntlet can only
have Homer. Because I think I have two on Rey, that's like she takes decreased damage during a dash, and the more people she hits, the more damage it does. Run me away, where are you?
Oh my god, I just absolutely crushed Vader.
No! Push him off!
Oh, fuck.
No!
Wait, I live!
Oh. Oh my god!
It's because a saber lunged after him.
I'm so sorry. I did the Luke classic of pushing someone off the ledge. Get the Captain Camper! It's him, Kylo Ren. Oh, nice. You wave your lightsaber at someone before they're locked in. Or you both fight each other and then see who, like, gets the first kill.
Yeah, basically.
Oh well. Oh, this doorway always ruins my frame rate. Dang. Nice charge.
What, me?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks.
The detonite, it was clean. Ready for this? No, I'm stuck!
Oh, if I had an extra dash. The star cards really do make a difference.
Yeah.
I could have outplayed that guy.
Sounds like you might need to farm some of the heroes. Gotta farm some rebels even for him. And Starfleet. Is that a shoulder patch?
Yep.
Clean.
Oh, I don't know if I almost got Kylo as well. Again, if I had the extra dash, I could have dodged his last
twice in a row. That so feels bad. Don't get shot.
At your service. Turn on your allies.
Do you fight me? Give up, kid.
There's a loot behind us.
Get him!
Make sure he's a last kill, quick! Your acting saves the day as Kylo Ren makes the
match. He literally sat around the corner and waited to like push us or repulse us. Oh my god, what a gamer!
Wait, you put nothing in the chat. Comes BBA.
Oh my god, are you pulling?
Yeah.
Get him. Did you guess he might have?
He's just going in a circle, please.
I left to go and fight Luke. You got him?